What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video, and I'm here playing a game called Can You Escape? And you guys obviously know what it's about. It's about Can You Escape? And I did play first levels, so as you can see, I'm on level 4 right now at the top. So before I actually start, I'm gonna try recording more videos and like doing that. And I believe yesterday in the stream I said I was gonna do VR, but because the VR headset isn't actually mine, it's my brother's because it came with a drone he got, and he doesn't want me to use it, so I don't know. Okay, so I'm just gonna get right into this. Okay. Pizza! I wanna eat it. I did something with the plant. Oh no, that's not something here that I can see. Come on, let me click on it. No. What am I supposed to use this knife for now? Oh, probably to cut this. Get a flashlight to go here to open it. And no? You think I just. So I literally can't use that there. What else was there they could use? Shine light on them. Anything new? Nope. Wait, can I? Open me. Anything? Why can't I do anything? Maybe I have to do something with this. Red. It has a red lid. I'm already confused. I don't know what to do. Mm-hmm. Okay. Use that to get that. Use the keys to. Nice. I don't want that, right? Excuse me. What do I need first? Okay, no. Yellow and brown. Blue and brown, not yellow. What is this? I can make everything work. Tell you that. Mm-hmm. Oh, now do I, it's gonna show something, right? Can draw in here. I see nothing. I see something. I don't know what it is. Oh, there's something on there. Won't even let me. Come on. Why didn't they make something simpler? What am I supposed to do with that? There's a bomb. Oh, now I need the brain. See, there's not enough room with this plant. I don't know why they let you inspect stuff that's. I need two keys. Something with colors. What else can I inspect? I'm already gonna loot. Or not lose, but. Already get stumped. What am I supposed to use with that? Nice. I did remember what it was. Oh, jeez. I did it wrong. Nope. I guess that wouldn't work. Burn! Hey! What am I supposed to do? Burn this. The thing is going to burn. Maybe it was in here. That was like that. What? What did I make it? Bird seeds? Hide them behind there. It won't let me please. Maybe it's not. What? I know what that refers to. Green is 8, red is 4, blue is 5, so 8, 4, 5, maybe? That might be it. 4, 5, plus 1, 2, 9 equals 9. That doesn't work. Oh, so something wrong with the room. How much is the room? Where is the font? I don't know how to do it. I'm not sure. But green is 8. Or green. Okay, so I actually had to do it. Okay. Like that. 2 times 1 is 2. 2. It's 14. If we were to do 3 times 2 is 6. 6 times 1 times 7 is 7. 2 times 7 is 14. Okay. Okay. So there's where that is again. Okay, so I can finish. On the car to lift it up. Am I supposed to use this for now? Oh, the red weight on there. Still not wrong with that. Just bring up the top. 6. Okay. Zilla. We don't know. Come on, man. I won't even be able to beat this.
What's with the small one?
For 16 minutes.
Okay, so what I'll do is I'll do
no, not is this the only thing we can interact with? Nothing changes when you change it. Okay. Yellow. Yellow, blue, green, red. Yellow. What do I do about these extra ones? That's weird. Okay. What else? How do I do that? Something behind there. Another code. This one has like a billion codes. What do I do about these random?
Wait a second. What is it? I do not know what we're doing.
Yellow, blue, green. Yellow, blue, green, red. Oh, wait. Blue, green, red. Get it. thought I could use this for the camera, but... Wait, okay. So the yellow one
is four. Blue one? There's two, so I'm gonna just put three. Red is one. Black is. No?
What do I do about this then?
Anything I can do?
Okay. So there's something with this.
Let me
go to here again. It's yellow, blue, red, and black. So six blue.
I'm already confused.
Keys in here, and it's something to do with this. Maybe what?
Maybe go by the helmets. There are no black helmets, so.
Red could be 8. Oh man, I'm already confused. It's either 4 or 6.
Also could be black.
I'm just taking a wild guess. Yellow. I'm gonna say yellow is 4. And then blue is. This is really good. I got 2 of them have red backgrounds. I still have the other code. Oh man, I
I'm clicking it too? I didn't know that.
Okay guys, I've been here for a few minutes, and I see 4841, and I'm going to try it here. 4, please. 4841. Okay, that helps. Now, as I go to here, wait, I already forgot it. I think it's pretty dumb that you have to type stuff in again. So, you skip the first one. Okay. Skip the first one and then. Now there's something with this camera. Okay.
Yellow, let's see.
Oh my. That took so long. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to listen to this. Oh, man. I'm going to wait for this ad. But that level was so hard. I couldn't think of what to do. I was looking. So all that thing was used for was a code. Oh no, this one already looks. There's 3 ways you can look. No. If you guys really want to see me suffer some more, just comment down below. You guys want me to play this game. But, So anyways, guys, that was Can You Escape? I don't even know how long that was. It says 34 minutes, but. It only says that because I had to pause the recording. I don't know. So this is confusing. I'm only on level 8. There's probably like 100 rooms. Think if there were 100 rooms. Think of how hard that would be. If I ever did this like as a series, when I'd get to like 20, I'd have to do one room per video because it'd be like, be so confusing. So anyways, guys, that was Can You Escape? Jeez, I can't even speak. That was Can You Escape? And I will see all you dudes later.